Not so very long ago, Mr. Irving Berlin had the pleasant inspiration to weave a story in song around our national holidays. You may recall it as Holiday Inn. It was the tale of a restive lad who wanted to rest, wanted to give up the gay, giddy whirl of cafeteria society. He thought he'd exchange his exhausting career as a crooner for fun on a farm. Thought farm life was for the lazy, this foolish boy. "Yes, the simple life's for me," he told his inner man. And the two of them, they made a lovely couple, were so pleased that they just burst right into melody. "Let's start the new year right, 12 o'clock tonight, when they dim the light, let's begin. Kissing the old year out, kissing the new year in. Let's watch the old year die with a fond goodbye, and our hopes as high as a kite. How can our love go wrong if we start the new year? Ring out the old year, let's start the new year right." But that boy found an out. He opened an inn, planned to reconvert his farmhouse, keep it open only on our 15 big national holidays, thus giving him 350 non-working days. A genius, that boy, really. Giving Irving Berlin a chance to create songs commemorating such a day as Abraham Lincoln's birthday. For example.
Upon a February morn, a tiny baby boy was born.
In 1860, he became our 16th president. Now he's in the Hall of Fame, a most respected gent.
And that is why we celebrate this blessed February date.
Abraham!
Abraham! Thank the Lord for
Abraham! Wondering whether or not there was romance in this deal, there sure was. And très compliqué, too. Something about our boy's former nightclub partners. A gentleman dancer and a gentle doll trying to cut in on the loot. And there was another babe in the picture, too, making this thing quite a magilla. Long about Valentine's Day, our lad decided to do a bit of lyrical leveling. Be careful, it's my heart. It's not my watch you're holding, it's my heart. It's not the note I sent you that you quickly burned. It's not the book I lent you that you never returned. Remember, it's my heart. The heart with which so willingly I part. It's yours to take, to keep or break. But please, before you start, be careful. It's my heart. Then came spring, and l'amour was simpler. And so was our boy. Came robins and crocuses and sulfur and molasses. Came even Easter. And that light-hearted lad joined right into the love parade.
In your Easter bonnet, with all those frills upon it, you'll be the grandest lady in the Easter parade.
You'll be all in clover, and when they look me over, you'll be the proudest fellow in the Easter parade.
On the Avenue, Fifth Avenue,
the photographers will snap us, and you'll find that you're in the row to grab yours.
Oh, I could write a sonnet about your Easter bonnet and of the girl I'm taking to the Easter parade.
Well, our hero was a business success, even though his harmony was a little off, and even though his love life got loused up. But success took our happy little band to Hollywood, where our faithful boy wound up with the chick of his choice. There amidst the California sunshine and showers, flowers, and the outstretched palms of the agents, they settled among the orange blossoms. And they dreamt about the happy days back in their Connecticut home, up above Hartford, just a little below zero. To this very day, they appreciate the red Pacific sunsets and the blue Burbank skies. But most of all, they miss a white Christmas.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, with every Christmas card I write, may your days be merry and Christmases be heard.
Just have a word here before we close the old hall. You know, the best Christmas presents money can buy are still those ever-loving war bonds. When you give a war bond, you're giving yourself a stake in the future of free men everywhere. When you buy a war bond, you're giving the men on every fighting front the gift that they want most. The assurance that the folks back home know the toughest battles are still to be won. Your war bond is actually just a loan, and the sacrifices our boys make are offered as a gift because they're fighting for the day when Christmas can once again dawn in a world of peace. Let's let them know we're behind them with everything we got. Good night.
Tune in the Kraft Music Hall next Thursday when our usual Christmas show will include the Kraft Choral Society, with Bing singing Adeste Fidelis and Silent Night, and with John Scott Trotter and his orchestra, Eugenie Baird and the Charioteers. Jerry Colonna appeared on tonight's show through the courtesy of Pepsodent.
If your turn is next in the merry round of Christmastime parties, treat your guests to a variety of surprises made with Pabstet cheese food. You can serve delicious golden Pabstet in 100 or more appetizing ways. Pabstet spreads and toasts to perfection for sandwiches and snacks. Adds rich cheddar cheese flavor to omelets, Welsh rabbits, and souffles. Don't forget to buy Pabstet. Add delicious, nourishing Pabstet cheese food to your shopping list tomorrow.
the National Broadcasting Company.